Police say a man threatening suicide was killed by a Delaware state trooper. Investigators tell us the 46-year-old pointed a gun at troopers and officers last night on Savannah Road in Lewes. One of the troopers then shot the man. He is now on administrative leave, which is standard. Delaware State Police continue their investigation.